He's gonna eat him.
Show that Beetle over there, see what happens to that guy. Oh, the Beetle, what's he doing? He's not moving.
He killed the Beetle, though.
He's like, this is your hat? I don't move.
Oh. Ryan, this is your hat?
Yeah. He's my frog hat, but.
You're.
When I bought it, when I bought the hat, I was too tired and I had that hat on. The girl was like,
that's a head.
Did it work?
No, not really.
not really.
Would have been a smoother bond.
Honestly, you need the beat.
Need that Beetle, man. Look at that Beetle. Oh no, man, not that beast. Look at this beast.
He's got a beetle? He's gonna eat the beetle?
He's just chowing back to T-bone by what a nutbag. He's gonna be so big and vicious, bud.
Yeah.
How many
after
getting out? I haven't looked at him. Well,
he's not after growing very much lately because I've been neglecting him.
You should have cut it up with way a little bit more.
Oh, fuck that.
Seems to be freaking struggling nearby.
Giver. Come on, you can do it. Yeah, choke it back.
Well, he definitely lost a bit of weight, too, when
he definitely did, yeah.
Lost him for a while.
He was fat as hell.
Oh, yeah, his tail's still nice and healthy, though. Look at that. Stop getting mad. You should be happy now. I got to put your steak in front of your box. Should be no questions asked. You're letting your vet down.
Is that Beetle alive?
Oh, yeah, it is. I think that Beetle's chowing down there now.
No, he's not moving. He's not. That Beetle sees him. That Beetle sees him, man. Look at its antenna. Like, bug antennas are nuts, man. Like, it's following them around.
He just ate like four big old pieces.
And he's going for another one.
Oh, yeah. Give it. Oh, no. I don't want to even stick to
it. Are you taking a video?
Yeah.
Look at
the big
old tongue on him!
I want to see him go after the
beast. I do too. That's what I'm waiting for.
Man, he just chokes it back like a dog.
Replace the water back?
Yeah. Huh?
Change his water? Or?
Yeah, I did. I changed his water. I need to give him a bigger reservoir. I was going to put a Rubbermaid that covers half of this thing in there with water in it.
Yes, man. If I can fill it up, make like a little cave. And
I wish I had like a waterfall that came
out. Would he go underground if you made a cave? Like if you had one that
came up, built it up, and had a cave going in underneath.
So you could see?
I also need to get topsoil, because he likes topsoil, apparently. Like instead of this coconut husk shit, he likes digging in the
dirt. I think he's just
really.
Get that beat.
Get it.
And he's already the steak guy.
I don't think he's going to go after the bug. I think he's right. The bug is mailing down. The bug is mailing down.
DJ, can you rinse this out, man? And put a bit of fresh water in it?
Well, next piece of meat he goes is going to have the bug on it.
Oh, man, is this like, what is this?
It's just dried up like, it's just juice from the coconut husks. Not like shit or nothing. All right, get it in there. Well, you got it sideways, man. You got it twisted, son. There we go. That's a down. Fucking monster. Oh, no twigs.
Why didn't he eat two twigs?
What
would happen if he ate a twig?
Well, you don't want him doing it. It's just not good. You could get an impaction or something. Come on, get it in there.
Come on, get
the next one. Get the next one. I got extra on it.
Look at this shit. Look at this shit right here. Oh, extra treat.
I wonder if he's gonna see it.
He's just staring you down.
Oh, yeah.
Hey,
you don't like it being touched too much.
Did you say put water in this? Because I put water in this.
Oh, yeah, for sure. Okay. Give him a little sip. We need a light bulb in there. It was hot. I need a bulb ice.
Don't you have another lamp?
No, I got one lamp.
How much is a lamp?
Come on. Take that one. Yeah. Come on. No, no. That's the wrong one.
I thought he was going for the
What's in that water? Dirty ass bowl.
Here we go. Here we are. We're pro now.
This tongue's right slithery.
Getting like big and strong.
Well, I first got him here, hard in my hands. You can like fire up my hands like that. You can stuff his whole body and tail into my hands, right? Yeah. And now
there he goes. Now he's tasted it.
Do you ever hold him on now?
Oh yeah. When I gaffs onto him, he don't fuck around, right?
Not without gloves, of course. Gets,
yeah, I got my gloves. Buddy, how much meat are you gonna eat, man?
Fucking Beetle is gonna be fat as fuck. It's eating all that.
I got Tom and Beetle over here.
There must be some day tasty after a week and not having anything to eat. It's gonna have some shit. Yeah, those beetles are those super worms. That's what they turns into.
What do you mean they turns into?
They, like, the super worms are in, like, a pre-pubescent phase or whatever.
Oh, he's going for it.
Oh, the super worm turns into a beetle?
Yeah.
Really? So it's his larva.
Here, come over here, huh? Over this way.
You drinking the water?
He will, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Well, he's gonna go for it soon. Yeah. No, he's going for the water. The beetle's like, fuck that. Maybe he won't eat the beetle. Not when there's meat there.
There, keep out his meat, buddy.
Definitely just cool with that. Solomon.
Yeah, I believe I'm going in there.
What's he doing, clawing you?
Oh, yeah, it's hurting. Sharp ass claw.
Is the beetle still there?
Yeah, it's like trapped under a piece of steak.
He's like, no! Trapped under a piece of steak. What's that here? How come you won't eat the beetle, man? He says, fuck that beetle, man.
He wants to climb that rock, I know. I was thinking for, if you ever build a giant ass enclosure pet, just get some big ass, like cool looking rocks put in, instead of like a bathroom like that. Just for him to climb over and shit like that.
Ah, the beetle's getting away.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's running towards the corner.
I really did eventually. That beetle ain't getting it.
Go home, lizard, you're drunk.
Yeah, what the fuck's wrong?
He's a champion. Your tongue is purple.
Super sharp. Man, it's like he's walking like funny, so I don't
know. Come here, Blitchy.
He's very weird.
Come here, Blitchy. That's a puddle. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
She's right there, Blitchy.
Sit down.
You whip it, you too? Yeah, they ran through all senses. I know it's what I killed for. You can't approach them to their face at all, man. Apparently when it gets full grown, like 4 feet long, like if he bites on your finger, like he'll just take all the meat right off of
you.
You'll lose the finger. He's only a baby there now. He gets it. I'm gonna have to build him like a 4x8 enclosure.
Well.
What the fuck's that beetle, man?